another weekend, another coding session. I worked a bit more on the interaction elements of my chess game and also replaced the chessboard with this fully procedurally generated one. So this one here is done purely in code, no longer modeled in Blender. This also allows one to more easily extend it with interaction elements here, like this chess coordinate field display thing. And I also added these holographic overlay indicator thingies that are intended to be used as a visual clue for the user to show them where the selected chess piece can be moved to or which opponent pieces could be captured. It's not using any regular lighting and not any light shadow surface interaction, just purely the bloom or the glow and strength of the glow and then the color. It's really meant to be a little bit like an head-up display thing. And the only bits and pieces that will remain modeled in Blender are probably the chess pieces themselves. Everything else I'll try to keep fully procedural. Probably also the wood for the chess pieces, because this allows one to have more control over the animation and additional user interaction things.